Tennessee, and you know, they appeared to get something going here in the second half, but it was very short-lived.
Yeah, I mean, Elijah Walker, they started passing with him, and they had some success, and then they kind of pulled him, so not sure what that was all about, but, you know, again, it just, wow.
That is Aldon Clark on the keeper, and it's a foot race now, and he is going to be hauled down at about the 21-yard line, but what a job he did running the zone read, calling his own number, keeping the football, and then breaking the tackle, and then, like I said, it turned into a foot race.
Wow, did I say he was trying to run the clock out? that's their big play they were looking for. But look at him. He pulled that ball right out of there. All the defense thinks he has it. The play stopped, fooled our cameras as well, and he just turned on the gas. What a big, big play for the Tigers.
You know, he's their running quarterback, and when he's in the game, they're looking to run it more times than not.